today. I hope you guys' Thanksgiving was okay, and everybody had a good holiday. And mine was fine. I did. I had a great holiday, and I'm now moved into my new home. Everybody knows that, and I'm setting it up still. And I'm going shopping. I got rid of all my other things that I had in storage. And now I'm going to go buy some brand new stuff, which will be next year in 2016. So all this will be changed over. And the pink storage bins in the back will be my makeup storage, part of that. So, and all that. So, I hope you guys had a great holiday and have a great Christmas. And Happy New Year's 2016 if you guys aren't making 2016 resolutions, then you guys are late. You should already have all that planned out before. And I just had my parakeet. He just flew off somewhere. So this is my bedroom for right now. And I'm still not done. And I'm still not done decorating or any of that stuff. So, actually this weekend I'm going to go shopping for some more stuff. I may do a tutorial or a haul of what I got. But I may not. I don't know yet. Well, I may wait till a different time or day or whatever. And everything. I actually like my new place better than my old place. Just because the environment I'm in is better, more safe, and a lot more things around me than it was before. And so I'm just chilling for today. I hope you guys are too. And everything. And you guys can see it. Tell I'm filming this camera here. I'm filming on my ZTE Z Max. And I got a new case for my Note 4. Same kind of case. It's a wallet case. So. Okay. So. I hope you guys, I missed you guys. I know it's been like 3 weeks or something, whatever, since I have filmed, but it's okay. You know, I'll get back in action pretty soon. And he's talking. I want to see if I can grab him, but he probably will fly off, like he normally does. See, he's running away right now. So, don't worry about it. I can try to get him. See, he just flew around the camera. He won't let me do it. He keeps running away because he wants to play. But I guess I'll get around to him. You know, hanging out later with him, playing around with him later. But today, I'm just going to take it easy or whatever I want to do. So, I know I gotta jump on a computer to handle some business real quick, and then I'll probably leave and go see a friend of mine and everything. So, hope you guys have a good week and a weekend. Happy and safe holidays. If I don't vlog or video anymore until then. But I probably will, I probably may not. I have no idea. So, I guess I'll talk to you guys later. And comment and subscribe. Or whatever you guys want to do. So, it's just awesome. You guys should see what I just saw. That was fucking funny. But I'll talk to you guys later. Smooches, bye. Hello guys, how you guys doing today? I hope you guys' Thanksgiving was okay, and everybody had a good holiday. And mine was fine. I did, I had a great holiday, and I'm now moved into my new home. Everybody knows that. And setting it up still, and I'm going shopping. I got rid of all my other things that I had in storage, and now I'm going to go buy some brand new stuff, which will be next year in 2016. So all this will be changed over, and the pink storage bins in the back will be my makeup storage, part of that. So, and all that. So I hope you guys had a great holiday and have a great Christmas, and Happy New Year's 2016 if you guys aren't making 2016 resolutions. Then you guys are late. You should have already had all that planned out before. And I just had my parakeet. He just flew off somewhere. So, this is my bedroom for right now. And I'm still not done. And I'm still not done decorating or any of that stuff. So, actually, this weekend I'm going to go shopping for some more stuff. I may do a tutorial or a haul of what I got. But I may not. I don't know yet. Well, I might wait till a different time or day or whatever. And everything. I actually like my new place better than my old place. Just because the environment I'm in is better, more safe, and a lot more things around me than it was before. And so I'm just chilling for today. I hope you guys are too, and everything. And you guys can see and tell I'm playing with this camera here. I'm filming on my ZTE Z Max, and I got a new case for my Note 4. Same kind of case. It's a wallet case, so. Okay. So. I hope you guys, I missed you guys. I know it's been like 3 weeks or something, whatever, since I have filmed, but it's okay, you know, I'll get back in action pretty soon, and he's talking. I want to see if I can grab him, but he probably will fly off, like he normally does. See, he's running away right now, so, don't worry about it. I can try to get him. See, he just flew around the camera. He won't let me do it. He keeps running away because he wants to play. But I guess I'll get around to him. You know, hanging out later with him, playing around with him later. But today, I'm just going to take it easy or whatever I want to do. So, I know I gotta jump on a computer to handle some business real quick, and then I'll probably leave and go see a friend of mine and everything. So, hope you guys have a good week and a weekend. Happy and safe holidays. If I don't vlog or video anymore until then, but I probably will, I probably may not, I have no idea. So I guess I'll talk to you guys later, and comment and subscribe or whatever you guys want to do. So it's just awesome. You guys should see what I just saw. That was fucking funny. But I'll talk to you guys later. Smooches, bye.